core tight. Try to not have that kettlebell move. Keep everything tight and stable.